It's very clever on the part of the bad guys. You don't just steal what you want, but you steal enough so you can't hire a lawyer to defend yourself. It's just amazing. America's political class is turning wholesale into a criminal class, and it was quite predictable, actually, because only criminal-type personalities, as a general rule, go into politics because they like to control other people without producing anything in exchange, and that's a definition of a criminal.